In this video, I will show you how to type plus minus symbol in Microsoft Excel. So that is very simple and easy way. Insert and click on equation. Now type this slash and type PM and press space bar one time. So as we can see, you can create and write this plus minus symbol. Insert equation and just select it. All. Insert equation and slash PM and press space bar like this. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you or not.